Assembled and tested at Groom Lake, Nevada, the development of the U-2 presented new obstacles to overcome. Pilots were required to wear full pressure suits to protect them from the change in air pressure as they reached heights well into the stratosphere. Suits that have evolved today into something similar to what NASA astronauts wear when journeying into space.